Hey everybody, today I'm going to go check out Rottenburger Wildlife Management Area. I'm going to meet up with a local biologist, Dan, and he is very knowledgeable about the area and will tell us all about it. Come on, let's go.
Hi, my name's Dan Mitchell. I'm the lead area biologist for both Holy Land and Rottenburger Wildlife Management Areas. They are 35,000 and 30,000 acres, respectively, located in southwest Palm Beach County. We offer public access all year long. We're standing here at one of the public boat ramp areas that people use to access the interior of the area. People pretty much use these boat ramps with airboats, and they're able to get to the interior of the area where they can do a lot of airboat riding, hunting, fishing, camping out at the on the tree islands. Those tree islands out there are the greener areas on the horizon, and those are the places that are so important to wildlife and where we perform a lot of our restoration activities. So behind me in the distance is a prescribed burn that we recently performed here. This one was about 815 acres. We do these prescribed burns for a lot of reasons. It helps improve habitat conditions for wildlife. They're able to use the area better. They're able to forage better. It improves the quality of the forage. The majority of the hogs found in this area are usually over on the western side of Rottenburger, which is adjacent to Stormwater Treatment Area 5. So even though deer and hog are most popular game species out here in Rottenburger, we also have small game season and migratory bird season, so there's ample opportunities for hunting small game as well as waterfowl and snipe.